Hey, welcome to this edition of Kidz Newz. I'm your host, DTV. Playgrounds are a lot of fun. You can find several playgrounds in eastern Wake County, but how do you know which one has your favorite equipment and the best activities? To help you find out, our field reporters, Calvin and Sean, are going around to all the playgrounds in eastern Wake County to evaluate and rate them. Today we join them in Zebulon.
Hi, my name is Sean.
And I'm Calvin.
We is up some today. What do have fun?
I like to have fun. I follow you, Sean. Let's go. This is a great slide for a preschooler. Whoa. Careful, Sean. Hey Sean, wait for me! Preschoolers sure like to swing. Preschoolers like to get dizzy. Whoa! Preschoolers sure like to climb. Hey Sean, you're going the wrong way. Whew, you made it. This is a great slide for older kids. Don't let the alligators or crocodiles get you. Wow, thanks Calvin and Sean. There you have it, folks. Another nice playground in the Zebulon Community Park. Sean gave it 4 juice boxes too, which is our highest rating. Take your parents out and check it out. Next time, we'll look at a playground in the town of Rollsville. Zebulon also has some fun programs for preschool kids. If you're 3, 4, or 5 years old, you can flip and flop and drop in gymnastic classes. Terry Keith has 45-minute classes on Thursdays from March 5th to April 9th. Classes start at 1 o'clock. And they're $25 if you live in Zebulon, and $30 if you don't. Start taking gymnastics classes now, and you might be an Olympic champion one day. If learning and playing and meeting new friends sounds like fun, then you should join Felisa Parker's preschool class in Zebulon on Tuesdays and Thursday mornings. From 9 till noon, you must be 4 or 5 years old. The cost is $90 per month if you live in Zebulon, $100 if you don't. And Tex is here to tell us about some exciting things happening in the towns of Rollsville and Nightdale.
That's right, Steve. There are a lot of fun things for preschoolers to do in Rollsville and Nightdale. If you're 3 to 6 years old in Rollsville, you can join the Little Artist Series. Learn about famous artists while you're creating your own masterpieces. There are 6 classes starting Tuesday, February 17th, from 11 to 12 in the morning. Cost is $10 per class or $55 for all 6 classes. Try one or all to see if you're the next Picasso. Do you want to be an explorer like Dora? Well, now you can be one in Rollsville if you're at least 2 years old. Classes are on Tuesdays from 10 to 10:45, and the cost is $6 per class or $35 for all 6 classes. The first class is March 3rd with the lovely ladybugs. Second class is March 10th. About Totally Turtles. And in the next Kidz Newz Report, I'll tell you preciously perfect preschoolers about Rollsville's other explore classes. In the town of Nightdale, if you're 4 or 5 or 6 years old, you can take cheerleading and dance classes. Cheerleading classes and tumbling classes are on Friday nights. Cheerleading is from 5:30 to 6:15. Tumbling is from 6:15 to 6:45. Dance classes are on Tuesday evenings from 6 to 6:45. Cost is $8 for registration and $7 per class. 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? Steve! Back to you, buddy.
Rah, sis boom ba. Ha ha. Weekday mornings at 8 and 8:30, you can watch Story Time at the Wendell Community Library, right here on East Wake Television. Wendell is also the home of the East Wake Educational Foundation. The East Wake Educational Foundation is a nonprofit that helps you and your parents get you prepared for kindergarten. Chris is with Shannon Speller at the Foundation office today. Take it away, guys.
Yes, Steve, as you said, I'm here with Shannon Speller at the East Wake Education Foundation office in Wendell today. This certainly looks like a fun place. I see lots of books, toys, and children. Shannon, our viewers would love to hear all about your program here.
Well, I am so glad that you came to see us today at East Wake Education Foundation. We have lots and lots of fun stuff. You can come Monday through Thursday anytime from 9 to 1. We're in downtown Wendell at 16 East 4th Street. And some of the things that we have on Mondays at 10 o'clock, we have Teachable Monday, where we may talk about bedtime routines or the alphabet or numbers, just all kinds of things that you might need to know when you go to kindergarten. And then on Tuesday, we have Ready, Set, Read for our 4 and 5 year olds that are getting ready to go to kindergarten. And that's where we learn about our alphabet through Letterland, and we meet all the Letterland characters. So on Wacky Wednesday, we get kind of wacky in here. At 10 o'clock, we have Song and Dance, where we dance and act crazy. And then we read a story, and then we do a craft. In the winter, we've done some snowflakes, we've done snowmen, we've done Valentine's. And then on Thursdays, it's Thumping Thursday. We kind of get our heart thumping on Thursday. We have song and dance, and we do some kind of physical activity, whether it's playing with a parachute, that would be fun. Or we jump around, or bounce, or do hula hoops, or play with balls. We have a really good time on Thursdays. But we have a good time every day, Monday through Thursday, and you can come play with us anytime you want to.
Thanks, Chris. This just in from the town of Knightdale. The sun canopies have been installed at the Knightdale Station Park Playground. I repeat, the sun canopies have been installed at the Knightdale Station Park Playground. The playground is now reopened. Yay! Well, that's a wrap for this week. Thanks for watching this edition of Kidz Newz. And remember, keep your shoes tied and your diapers dry.